Arizona. How are you this evening? My name is Harry, I'm from England. Thank you very much for having me. It was nice to see you. If my job for the next hour and a little bit is to entertain you, I'm going to do my very best. Your job is to have as much fun as you possibly can. If you want to sing, you want to dance, please do whatever it is that makes you happiest. Please feel free to be whoever it is you want to be in this room. Thank you so much for being here and choosing to spend an evening with me. You all look fabulous. And I do only have 10 songs, so the fact that you've come here tonight means more than you could know to me. Thank you so much. This is my first tour. This is the last night of the American. So I'd like to see you dancing, I'd like to see you singing. Did anyone come and see me when I have toured before with my wonderful friends? If you know the words to this next one, please do so.
Oh,
take things down a touch, but I'm gonna still need to see you dancing. How you doing at the top? Are you feeling okay? I love you very much. This is one of them. I'd like to ask you for a favor. Just one. If you could find someone in the audience that you don't know, got someone? Do you want to have someone? Got someone you don't know? No. I'd like to turn to this person. I'd like to embrace them in a hug. How did that feel, embracing a stranger? Pretty nice, pretty nice, pretty nice. Pretty nice, embracing a stranger. Good. Please do take that with you, do the same outside. Are you having a good time so far? It's very hot in Arizona. I've been here for 2 days and it's too hot, I'll be honest. I wouldn't lie to you, it's too hot. As I mentioned earlier, I do only have 10 songs, so I'm gonna get a little creative. Some of you will know the words to the next one, some of you won't. I'm going to ask for your help singing it. This is a song I wrote for someone else a few years ago.
not lonely, but at least I'm one. I heard a little love, it's better than none.
Yeah.
Make some noise for my wonderful band who've been out with us, Mona, up in the show. And I don't get to do this if you don't come. From the bottom of my heart, thank you so much for all the support over the years, and since the single came out and since the album came out, I've been truly overwhelmed by you guys. Thank you so much. I feel incredibly lucky to get to play in front of such wonderful people every night. Thank you. If you know the words, please do sing it. This is our last one. This is Sign of the Times.